Praise God, praise God. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. I pray that you're having a blessed day in the Lord. Praise God. Blessed night, rather, wherever you are in all of this whole wide world. For the prophetic class, praise God, praise God. Coach will be emailed in the morning. We will begin class tomorrow and Thursday. So this week we resume. I hope you had a nice Thanksgiving break. I don't personally celebrate that, but I am understanding of those that do. Also, congratulations to those. This is the first day of the Daniel fast. I pray that you are staying. The thing is to be consistent. You're not going to be perfect. You're not going to get everything right, but be consistent, says the Lord. And I think once we are consistent, then we'll see the changes that God wants for us in our lives. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. So, praise God, praise God. I pray that you are strong. I pray that you are working the word, walking in the word, being silent when God tells you to be silent. There are times you don't have to talk all the time. Sometimes you just got to pull back and allow God to first of all, you got to meditate. You got to really let God listen to God. You know, I used to do that all the time. We pray. But I think the best part is also listening, because here's what God will do. God will give you instructions. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. And you have to listen to the instructions. And that's where we're at in this time and this motion right now. God is doing a new thing. It's not just a new year. God is doing a new thing in everybody's lives. You have to be on it. And guess what? I don't know why I'm saying this, but yes, I do know. There are times when everything is not going to go your way. Stop getting upset. Stop panicking. Oh my God, what am I going to do? You know what you do? You say, okay, God, you blocked it. So if you blocked it, it's a reason. So God, tell me, what shall I do? We have to go back to doing only what God wants us to do. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Quit getting panicky. Quit getting, calling everybody, what do I do? They don't know. They may give you advice, but you need God. We need God in this hour. You know, everybody wants to seek the prophet, the apostle, the pastor, the teacher. Can I tell you something? Men and women of God, God is trying to restore you back to himself. Well, you go to God yourself. We have that ability this day and age to go to God yourself. People are not doing that. Y'all want everybody else to do the work. You got to do the work, says Lord. God wants to speak to you about you. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. God wants to tell you vital instructions in this hour. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. This stuff is real. So I pray that you understand this is the time to get in your Bible. This is a time to fast. This is a time to pray. This is a time to sit and be still. Sometimes you do too much. You talk too much. Just sometimes just sit and, God, I wait on you. God, teach me. God, reach me. God, correct me. God, inspect me. God, check me. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Whatever God got to do to get you right with you. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. So busy looking at everybody else. But to be honest with you, sometimes you got to just look at you. You know, we're good at critiquing others. But when the last time you critique yourself? You know, I tell everybody when I'm in these classes or teaching these classes, write down your strengths and write down your weaknesses. You'd be surprised what you have to work on. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. So I pray that you understand what time it is. Get off that social media all the time. You don't be on social media all the time. That's what's happening. Everybody's looking for excitement. Oh, Lord, that's what he want me to tell y'all. The spirit of attention. Look at me. Look at me. My God, y'all better stop that. Everybody wants attention. Don't y'all see us what the social media is about? Who is the greatest in sliced bread? We better go back to the oracles of God. We're not supposed to worship anything that God made. I'm going to say that again. We're not supposed to worship anything that God made. We're supposed to worship God, the one and true living God, point blank, end of story. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Well, all right, you guys, I just want to jump quick and on here. I may do one later, may not. But just praise God. Know that I'm praying for you. Know that the word I keep hearing is consistency. Because y'all know how people rolling off their emotions these days, how they feel. It's not about how you feel. It's about what's real, said the Lord. So God bless you. God keep you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Real life soldiers, for that is who we are. God bless.